It began with Tom Scavo confronting his son about a secret romance. This prompted a lie about the identity of the lover who was hiding in the closet. As a result, Tom had no idea she was the married mother of his son's best friend. And Lynette was convinced the woman was having an affair with her husband.